31 lines.
Oh, man, I hate what is this? Man, I hate working at Emotions. I can't even masturbating under a desk without being watched by the cameras.
Where is my sweet comfy wopsie at? I miss you so much, comfy wopsie!
I told you not to visit me at my workplace and yell as you always do.
Jeez, I mean, I know, but I just can't stay all over my comfy wopsie. I was wondering if we could, hang out after your shift and eat some pita while watching Family Guy on TV. You know, the one that goes...
The man after my own heart.
That joke is getting old.
Peter is very expensive, you know? How are you gonna pay for that if you don't even have money for decent clothes?
Well, I was expecting for you to pay it since you are the one with a job here.
Excuse me? Do you think I enjoy working at Emotions just to spend what I earn in some Peter? You don't do anything productive with your life. You just watch Family Guy all day long and come to my workplace just to bother me. Maybe if you stopped being lazy and unemployed, you could afford paying for your own Netflix account to keep watching your dumb Family Guy show. Because I am taking my account and my stuff out of your mother's garage, you call a room.
Jeez, don't need to be so harsh. This is like the time I had a bubble bath with Joe Biden. Wait, what are you saying? Are you breaking up with me in Emotions? Why? I thought you loved me. We got something special.
Special? Remember that time you farted in this family reunion in front of everyone? In front of my grandma. Play to the theme. What?
Oh yeah. Wait a minute. Wait, what'd you say? Remember what?
You farted in front of my...
Oh yeah, I remember. Oh yeah, I remember, but you can't break up with me because of that.
You think that's the only reason? Remember when you spent my whole salary donating to Memeulous just for them to write your name in a piece of cardboard? Memeulous? Oh, I just got that.
Oh, come on. Do you know how exclusive it is to be able to interact with your idol? I'm on your favorite subscriber's wall now. That is something you can tell your grandkids and feel proud about.
I am done. Leave now, or I will hurt you with my horoscope.
But Kumsy Wumsy, what am I gonna do about you? How am I gonna donate to Memeulous now?
Maybe something better with your life? Lost.
Now, I should have wanted to remember the time I killed Meg.
Oh. Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh, boobs. Sorry. All right, boobs.
Just stop everything. Recognize me? I'm Memeulous. Came here because I sensed that one of my special subscribers was having problems.
Holy crap, Memeulous, I'm your... Really?
Eyes up here, buddy.
You really care about me?
Yeah.
Look at Adam.
Hey.
Back up.
Okay. Anyways, while you're down there, I noticed that you didn't pay the monthly subscription, and it's pretty much the first of the month anyways. I got a little curious.
Look, I am so sorry, Memeulous, but I don't think it's going to be possible for me to pay for that monthly subscription.
And why is that?
Because I am the one who pays for it, and I don't want to see him anymore. We're breaking up.
Oh!
No, we're not.
Breaking up? Oh, honey, all my subscribers belong to me. I don't think he was even after your... After you. After all, to your boyfriend, you're just a wallet.
What?
That's right, Bull. Did you figure you were better than 3 videos a week? Bash streams, apology tweets every day, and good quality content for just $69 a month?
Yes!
Well, you happen to be wrong. Now, join us or die.
I mean, good God, man.
This is nonsense. You're all crazy.
Like that time you were fucking the Cheetos bag?
Well, I guess you chose death. Now, with the power of 69 a month, I summon the heap-ass bolt!
Roadhouse.
The power of bat steams, my friend. Or sub.
I knew you really care about for your subscribers. We are not just numbers. I knew it.
Yeah.
Anyways, I'm gonna...
Yeah. Understandably. Now, it is time to renew that subscription. And you do remember that I do care for you, right?
I'll just take his wallet. Yoink. Here you go, Memeulous.
Ah, thank you. Now remember, just a small percent of the people who watch my videos are really subscribed. So, just pay your 69 monthly fees for good quality content.
Wait. Peter Griffin. Have you heard about Peter Griffin?
I was terrible.
No way they played that.
I love it.
The character is actually
amazing. Amazing. Hey, you remember that? What, you guys remember the time I was in Vegas?
We both have bombs.
Jesus Christ. Hey, Peter. What's going on?
Peter. Same sound.
Can I help you? CPR.
Well, I guess that makes a good bunk sound.
Hey, Peter, come on.
All right.
Oh, that's CPR.
It is a good one.
Anyways.
God, jeez.
To the trailer.